sports. It's in the game.
Give me what's on your mind. Telling me everything, but it ain't happening. Wish I could read your vibe. Making movements. Now I don't think you're looking for. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ready, been waiting here. Can we get out of here? Wanna get you alone. So if you're into me, I can see energy. Why you on your phone? Cause the truth is, I'm not really looking for. Nothing wrong with you and me getting along. I don't see nothing wrong.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here. As the sign says, this is Anfield. And as you would expect alongside me, this is Alan Smith.
The game today, Liverpool against Leeds United.
This is the Liverpool side. Nacho Fernandes plays with Virgil van Dijk at the back. Sadio Mane starts with Jadon Sancho in the wide positions.
And the last player on the team sheet is the one main forward.
Check for you on the Leeds United lineup.
Well, it's the old joke, isn't it, Alan? Diamonds aren't forever, but they are for this game anyway, for this manager.
It looks that way.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Good defending, but the pressure's still on.
Gets his foot in there. To Robertson. It's Mane. Well, just to check on the visitors here, they have been exceptional in their away matches. Actually, they've got the best away record in the league.
Well, they must love getting on the coach and visiting away grounds. 8 wins in 12 games, really good.
Leeds United, very happy with their recent form. Their last game, they won against Newcastle.
Yeah, cracking performance and 1-3-1, but probably won't have it all their own way here. I think they'll get a draw.
Felipe Anderson.
In with a chance. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
And it's going to be his throw here. Aboubakar.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Throw in for Liverpool. Now Van Dijk. Fabinho. Wijnaldum. Mohamed Salah. Here's a chance. Wants to go down the outside of the opposition.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
It's Sadio Mane. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Gone short with the corner.
It's Bamford, pressed high here.
Slipping it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? And he scored!
And he won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
And it's Leeds United who are now leading. Wijnaldum. Van Dijk. Put their eye off the ball there, I think, Liverpool. There's a chance for a double for the team that are the visiting team today. Had a good win against this side that they're visiting in the other match between the two clubs earlier in the season. But I'm sure the hosts are really determined to get some revenge.
Yeah, I'm sure they are. They should be, because they didn't play well in that earlier game. But
the shot's on! Goal! Liverpool are level!
It had been coming, the tide had turned.
So, away we go at 1-1. Clark. Got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. Now Sadio Mane. Van Dijk. It's Mane. Robertson. Clark.
Must take the lead here. Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
In goes the corner.
Only partially away from danger. And it will be their throw. Eric Bailly.
Good distance to the clearance then.
Wijnaldum. Now Sadio Mane. It's Mane.
Oh, the wide man can show his skills here. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Wijnaldum.
Shaqiri, back with Wijnaldum.
Taking on the defenders.
Nathaniel Clyne.
Fabinho!
Well, that's easy for the goalkeeper. Douglas.
Sadio Mane. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Wijnaldum.
Mohamed Salah. On to Jerdan Shaqiri.
Fabinho. Well, everything to play for in this.
The start now of the second period. Gets his foot in there. Robertson. It's Mane.
Sadio Mane.
Well, that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Here comes the corner.
Mahat
and shoots!
They've blocked it then.
Must take the lead here.
It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Do you know what? I still can't believe he saved that, Martin. What a stop it was.
Salah now.
Sadio Mane.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Shaqiri. Gonna try one now.
The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
Great change of direction. Brilliant balance.
Well, completely dumbfounded the defender there.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick.
Fabinho.
What about Leeds' next game?
Yeah, they're playing Arsenal in the next match. And I do see them as strong favourites. I think they'll win.
Guided through. Just stole it away in the end, the goalkeeper.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Virgil van Dijk.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Oh!
got to be.
He's blocked that well.
Van Dijk.
To Robertson.
Some width for Liverpool here.
No, he's cut that out well, well read.
Now the shot. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. Very sharp reaction save from close in.
Liverpool have won a corner.
Number four, Virgil van Dijk. To be replaced by...
In goes the corner.
Put them in front.
Could get the ball into the box now. Mohamed Salah
must take the lead here.
Was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with a connection either.
And we're going to have a double switch now. Substitution for Liverpool.
They can spread the play now.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And he bangs it away. Intercepted well.
Probing with the pass.
Felipe Anderson.
And in it goes towards the far post. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Douglas. Spaced across the ball now.
He really hit that cross too hard and it sailed away.
Liverpool want to make a change here.
Nathaniel Clyne. To be replaced by number 19, Dusan Basker.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Anfield in full voice, what a sight.
It's Mane. Short passes, they're keeping the ball. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Aboubakar.
To put them in front. They score! Great moment. It is a decisive moment in the match, you feel sure.
Well, Liverpool in the losing position.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
So not much time left at all. What does this mean, Alan, for their next game?
Well, Liverpool go up against Spurs. Well, nobody's played well for them. They've got to do better.
He's aimed for the far post here. And they've scored again! That was a top-class goal.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Number 20, Felipe Anderson.
It's Salah now.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Fabinho. It's Mane. He's got it away.
Two more minutes to be played then, added time.
Minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Aboubakar.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able.
And that is the final.
I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now, girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing, I had to get back, I had to report, I had to get facts, cause you was just that, you that, girl, you share your truths with me, and I find them true, amused, you in the booth with me, can't spend no time on a nickel and dime it. I got me a girl, she don't want no diamonds, a daily reminder to holler at God. Like, where did you find her? Good look at my... Everything around me, I took it. Did it with only the... I knew. And a few... I thought I knew better. Let go my... I always do better. But you're more top echelon. My next probably be a step backwards. Front with... Struggle with love like a drama mates. Be the best actors. I'm done with all that tough acting. John Madden with a star habit. So it happens. My... All life's good things. They still dream it. And you deserve them too. I'ma do it just so it happens. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get back. I had to report, I had to get facts. Cause you were just that. You share your truths with me. And I find them true. Amused, you in the booth with me.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
This one's for you.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
This one's for you.
La 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 la, la 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 la.
I'm faded.
La 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 la.
Yeah.
La 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 la.
I'm faded. I'm faded. These been hating. I don't know the reason now. Sometimes I feel jaded. They don't see the real me. They only know cold. They only know cold. Oh, I had to get back. I had to resort to turning my back. I'm doing just that. True that. I thought he was through with me.
Welcome to you all. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. As always, we'll try not to make any slips in the commentary, but there might be some slips out on the pitch, Alan, in these wet conditions.
Yeah, and I don't think it's going to stop during the course of the match, so I don't think it's going to affect the game in any way in terms of calling it off, but it might get very wet for the players.
And the game today, Leeds United against Arsenal. Check for you on the Leeds United lineup. Well, it's the old joke, isn't it, Alan? Diamonds aren't forever, but they are for this game anyway, for this manager.
Yeah, it looks that way, doesn't it? We've got no...
And shoots! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Threads it through. Opportunity in a wider area. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Corner played into the middle. Defended well. Now Bailly. To Brooks.
This might be it!
What a vital tackle! But the pressure's still there! Brooks. Well, these two players... Perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
Well, we've earmarked these two because they have been in fantastic form this season. It's been a pleasure to watch them.
Trying to get the ball in behind. Needs to stay cool now. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. Corner's taken. Cleared away, well away from goal. It's one back. Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Well, that tackle has just changed the emphasis of this passage of play. They're on the front foot now. Leeds United have got a corner now. This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders and, you know, a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing, and you're in.
And it's gone out for a throw. And Phillips. Clark. Well, then it goes. Good defensive clearance there. Got in the way. He could cross it now. Douglas. Here's Phillips. Cleared away by the defender. And the pass not completed, really. Leeds United hoping that they can reach the same heights again as they did in their away win against Liverpool.
Yeah, impressive, that 3-1 win, and I think that's going to be enough to carry them through here with another win.
Could be dangerous.
Well, the cross has gone in, but there's no one there to get on the end of it.
Mesut Ozil, Ramsey, Aubameyang, Brooks,
trying to pick out someone in the centre,
and that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Brooks, Clark,
guiding the pass through.
Felipe Anderson. He's gone too early, he's offside.
Juan Ferran. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Great ball. Well, the play is broken down now. Corner given after that tackle. But here comes the corner. Really commanding goalkeeper, and that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner.
Juan Ferran. Now that's a throw. So for the home team, the chance for a league double here, but they had to work hard for the away win, and I'm sure the opposition will be doubly determined to stop it being a double over them.
Yeah, funnily enough, it might not be as easy at home as it was away in that reverse game. We'll see.
Had to come back into his own half to get hold of possession here.
He's had a go here. Well, here it is, the first goal of the game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish. And they're looking a very classy side at the moment.
Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal-scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
No, it was the poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, that took a little bit of instinct.
And that goal has put Leeds United in front. Ramsey. El Shaarawy. Aubameyang. By Arsenal standards, this has been pretty awful to this point, but of course they have the capacity to turn games around, and they'll need to reach into those deeper recesses to find the sort of form that's eluded them this far in this game.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
El Shaarawy, Ramsey, Mesut Ozil, Juan Ferran, building steadily here, keeping possession. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Brooks. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Ramsey. And now the shot.
Be looking for an equaliser for this corner, Arsenal.
Corner played in.
To level it up now.
And turned away by the goal.
Well, they have cleared the danger.
And that's half time.
So the weather is terrible, and it's remained so during half-time. There's no respite for the players as they've come out getting another drenching at the start of this second half.
Juan Ferran,
Aubameyang, and up went the flag, offside given, free kick. Douglas.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
And he can clear it here. Mesut Ozil. Aubameyang. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
El Shaarawy, Aubameyang, wasteful pass, unforced error really, break quickly when they get possession. And that will clear the danger, throw in here, well in it goes,
defended well,
Douglas.
And here's the shot.
Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
It's a really good goal from a player who prefers it with the other foot.
He does. It drives me mad sometimes when players won't take a chance on the weaker side. So fair play to him for doing that.
Restarting at 2-0. Aaron Ramsey. Aubameyang. A quick note for your diary. Make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture. It's Leeds United, and they'll be hosting...
Aubameyang! Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Tell the keeper was pleased with that, and why wouldn't he be? At the top draw, that save.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on.
Now Bailly.
Shot off!
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Mesut Ozil.
Juan Ferran.
Laurent Koscielny.
Alan, what about Arsenal's next game?
They're playing Liverpool in the next match.
They need a good...
Excellent vision. Aubameyang. Needs to be quick.
Shots on here.
Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all- about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
He's put in the corner. Definitely destined for the goalkeeper. And he makes it his.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Oh, the wide man can show his skills here.
Goodness, they needed him then to clear that.
And 20 minutes to go.
Well, that's good support play from his teammates.
And Phillips.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Danny Welbeck, Nacho Monreal,
Mesut Ozil,
Aubameyang, El Shaarawy. Interception here. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Breaks, guiding it through the defenders.
Here's a chance.
Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a stroll from here on in because they've got a big cushion, rightly so, well in the lead.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Number 15, Vincent Abubakar.
El Shaarawy. Good judgment for the referee. To let Arsenal play on here. Aboubakar.
Has to score.
Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Arsenal closing in on what will be a defeat here and a shock one. They haven't been at the races today.
One for out.
And we have 9 remaining minutes.
Blocked off the pass there.
In he goes for the challenge. Welbeck. Return. Good vision here. Got to it somehow.
What a stop. That was heading right into the corner.
And here we'll see what they can manage from the corner.
And here comes the corner.
Choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time.
Welbeck.
And here's the shot. That was close and well hit too.
Yeah, he really did get the laces behind it.
And Phillips. To Brooks.
Koscielny.
Danny Welbeck, Mesut Ozil.
Being closed down here.
Here's Phillips.
And
the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Nacho Monreal. Threaded through by Aubameyang. Delivered for Danny Welbeck. The final
whistle.
Well, tension in the air here. It's got all the ingredients, hasn't it? And it's our main feature today on EA TV. Join us soon. Welcome, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
And the game today, Leeds United versus Manchester United. Check for you on the Leeds United lineup.
Well, it's the old joke, isn't it, Alan? Diamonds aren't forever, but they are for this game anyway, for this manager.
Yeah, it looks that way, doesn't it? We've got those lads on the side of the diamond quite wide, but I think they might tuck in when they haven't got the ball just to try and stay nice and solid through the middle.
There are three alterations in this Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Carvajal starts alongside Cameron Borthwick-Jackson in the fullback positions.
Oh, he's through. Saw the goalkeeper, went for power, but lost the accuracy.
Yeah, I mean, he's just tried to smash it. The lack of composure involved there.
Brooks still on the search for those former glories. Leeds United, such a great team in the 60s and 70s, and now looking as though they might be.
Pass threaded through, a real opening in the opening minutes here.
Yeah, I don't think he's found his rhythm yet.
A couple of exceptional talents in a really good game that we might be focusing on.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
Martial. Nemanja Matic trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Trying to turn over the play here.
Clark. Felipe Anderson.
To put them in front. Well, he's played away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
He took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point-blank effort, but you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them. The old saying goes true.
Leeds United with the lead.
Leeds United goal! Number
now
15,
Anthony Martial.
Vincent Abubuka.
Toby Alderweireld. Borthwick-Jackson. Here's Martial. Manchester United can attack in the wide area now.
Far too close across to the keeper.
Good vision.
He's in.
Well, that's good defending. Pogba. Lukaku. Now Anthony Martial. Little piece of interplay between the two. Slipped past his man now. And it's gone out of play there. Cameron Borthwick-Jackson. Maybe the cross. Brooks. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. And it's Pogba. Here's Martial. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Now Anthony Martial, looking to win it back. And Phillips. Opportunity in a wider area. He's aimed for the far post here.
I had a chance really to put the...
Takes on the shot!
Nemanja Matic.
It's one back.
Has to score. Great chance to get a greater hold on the game.
They might just live to regret that miss.
Here's Ali. Now Lingard. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Gets his cross in.
Well, that's easy for the goalkeeper. Well, it's brilliant to see this goal decision system, the review system, and we can see quite clearly the whole of the ball over the whole of the line.
Yeah, I think in years gone by, maybe the ref wouldn't have been able to have given it all his linesmen, but great that you can now differentiate such small margins. Definitely a goal.
Restarting at 2-0. Well, coming here today, you sense that the home fans expect a victory because they've won the away game against this club they're facing today. It's never quite as simple as that, is it?
Well, no, and the losing side will have a point to prove because they really didn't turn up in that first game.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. And they get it away. Good position for the cross.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Here's Ali, guided through. Lukaku. Good deep cross towards the far post.
Safety first there.
Guiding it through the defenders. Here's the chance. And here's a corner to come for Leeds.
Corner swung in.
Oh, that's good defending. Here's a chance to whip it in. Good defensive clearance there. Still got the ball, still progressing. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
The referee has indicated there was
space to get the cross in.
2 minutes.
Gonna try one now. He's met that so sweetly on the volley.
Well, he's met it so flush, it's untrue. It's flew into the net.
What a strike on the volley.
Well, there's no finer sight in football than to see somebody catch the ball flush like that.
A good